Whirlwind of Characters!
Whew. Ooh, wow. Flying at night. Bow Guardians. Bobcats. Not the easiest thing to do, but I made it back to the Hall of Heroes. Had my low beams on, keeping me safe, dodging geese and stuff. Flying takes a little bit of practice, but you get used to it. Well, here I am in the Hall of Heroes, deep in the bowels of Cleveland Road. Glad to be back. Take a little load off. Time to read some books, go to sleep. Right after I get my lesson plans ready for Shadow Lynx and Bob the Cat, we've got some new classmates joining us. Very excited about what the new year, January, will bring to us. January. That's right. Responsibility is our core value of the month. Responsibility, just like the German Shepherd. Take care of all kinds of business. Our business here at Cleveland Road is learning. I know you're doing your job to do your best to learn. I heard that there are all kinds of wonderful things that can happen if you focus on your attendance and showing up. Showing up is just the beginning. But there's also things, if you want to go to some of the special activities that are planned, some of the special rewards here at Cleveland Road, you need to, when you get on your Zoom class, to make sure that your cameras are on and that you're participating with the class and you're showing your teachers that you're engaged, not just showing up to class, turning the camera off. No, not just that. But engaging and being part of the learning at Cleveland Road, typing in your answers in the chat, not inappropriate things. That's right. There's lots of different things we can remember. I'm very proud of the people who came out to Cleveland Road. Who came out to Cleveland Road and planted some trees with Bob the Cat. What a wonderful thing that they did. They showed others before self. Our O. We have R. O. A. R. That's right. And there's another thing that you can do to show your school spirit. Not just being responsible and doing what you need to do to learn better. But you can also raise money for Cleveland Road. You can get involved in the dominoes. Slice. The price program. Where you can help people find a better way to save money on dominoes cards. What a wonderful thing.
Hey guys, it's Allie, Pizza Professor, and Big Boys. Here from the Domino's Slice the Price fundraiser. Hey, big boys, how about a pizza joke?
Sure, Al. How do you repair a broken pizza? With tomato paste.
You're so cheesy.
What's the difference between a pizza and my jokes? Well, my jokes can't be tough.
Big boy, you've got much room for improvement. Okay, you only have 2 weeks to participate. When you go home today, remind everyone about the fundraiser. Pick an awesome prize you want to earn and sell like hearts to everyone you know. This has been another production from WPZA.
Your Pizza Party Network. Pizza out!
Who wouldn't want to get a free pizza for every pizza that you order? I know I would. Who else would? Felix, you like pizza? I'm not sure that pizza is the best thing in the world for cats to... Okay. We'll get a pizza later for dinner, perhaps. I'll get some sardines, and pineapples.
Wow.
Yes, that was an excited wow. Wow. That's right, sardines are delicious to cats. Bobcats, there's a lot of things that we have going on here at Cleveland Road. I know you're going to do your best to be responsible. I'm going to do my best to teach the classes here at the Hall of Heroes. Can't wait till we meet new heroes and teach them the way of the Hall of Heroes. I'm sure that will be coming up soon. So, slice the price. But most importantly, stay responsible. Do what you need to do in class to learn. Remember, you control your destiny. We'll see you next time. Same Bobcat time. Same Bobcat channel. Captain Chris out.
Whirlwind of Character!